Be sure to download the album in stores on November 13th with lots of music, videos, and extras. Alright, I'm going.